Hi, I'm Bob Schmidt with Home Remodel Workshop. A real common complaint of most people, especially people who live in colder climates, is that they have a leaky seal across the bottom of their door. Now, these newer doors have an adjustment on the sill, which is extremely easy to take care of if you only know about it. Let's get to work. I can't tell you how many times I've been into jobs and I've seen people who have socks or towels sitting in front of their door because they have air coming underneath it. Yet when I open the door, I see these screws. Now these screws are critical for adjustment of the weather seal of the bottom of the door. I'll show you how to adjust them. Go ahead and place a bright light on the inside of the door. Get down even with the bottom of the door and take a look. If you see light coming through, you definitely need to adjust that sill. This is definitely one of those times where you really want to have the right size screwdriver for the job. A nice broad head, wide screwdriver. Start on the side of the door where you see the most light. When you turn this to the left, it actually brings the sill up. So do a couple of slight adjustments, recheck the door, and then repeat. You don't want to get these too tight. You don't want to raise this too high up against the seal on the bottom of the door, because if you do, it'll damage the seal on the bottom of the door. So you only want to do the amount of adjustment necessary until you don't see any light coming in underneath the bottom of this door. Now, with just a few simple adjustments, taking a look at the bottom of that door straight in, you no longer can see the light coming through the door. Now, the door still opens and closes freely. It's not in a big bind. I don't have to push it to close it. So there you go. Sometimes the simplest adjustments are the best. Go ahead and very carefully and slowly take your time. You're not in a big hurry. This adjustment will last you for a while. Go ahead and make that adjustment and keep the cold air outside and keep your money in your pocket with your heating bills. I'm Bob Schmidt with Home Remodel Workshop. Thank you for watching. If you want to, check out our home channel. We got plenty of other topics there. And remember to subscribe. Thanks.